Cannes Film Festival welcomes its 77th edition this Tuesday as the Euronews team is set to bring you the latest updates on this event. This year's festival will have Meryl Streep as the guest honor at the opening ceremony and Greta Gerwig as jury president. An Iranian director will also present his film in person after being sentenced to 8 years in prison.
اونا حق ندارن من رو از خلق اثر هنری محروم کنن یا شرطی به وجود بیارن که این اتفاق بیفته و من همه تلاشم رو به کار میگیرم قبلا هم اینطور بوده که اون چیزی که فکر میکنم حقوق انسانیم هست و به دست بیاد
There are also rumors of the possibility of more Me Too revelations during the festival after an 82-woman protest on the steps of the Palais in 2018 and a gender parity pledge in 2019 But the film festival general delegate downplays them
L'an dernier, il y avait eu quelques polémiques et donc on s'est rendu compte de ça donc on a décidé de faire un festival sans polémique. Il n'y en a pas. Il n'y a pas de polémique qui vienne du festival.